How on earth do you manage to go in to meetings? You must be very skillful at.
I have a little wardrobe.
Okay.
And I generally go in with a radio mic.
Mm-hmm.
So that I can tape the proceedings in a clandestine way. And I have a different accent, different voice, obviously a different name. And I go in and pretend to be a born again Christian. I mean, I'm a performance artist.
The group will be starting on October 16th. That's for those who are struggling with homosexuality.
We have our own plan. A plan to restore our nation and assure a decent future for white children. Leave your name and address